father went to Philippines because it was the only available country at that time to go either Brazil or Philippine, and he chose Philippine. That was May 1st, 1937. And then a year later, I was born in Davao, Philippines. It's a Mindanao island. During that time, there were almost like 20,000 Japanese in that community. And they had a very extensive cultural activities that's going on. And then Davao was prosperous with the production of hemp, like ships, ropes, and potato sacks were made from hemp. And father, after a while, was apprenticing the making water tanks and roofs and other products out of sheet metal. It's a galvanized sheet metal. And when he returned visiting Japan, he became owner of a shop, and it started to prosper.